back for him. And in the 3,000, Eugene's Annette Peters.
No victory was or will be more popular in this championship. She's a first grade teacher at nearby Centennial Elementary School. She's had injury problems this year, but won a good front-running victory over Shelly Steely and Sheila Carrozza.
And Annette Peters with the fastest time in the U.S. this year.